What's good, what's good, what's good? It's your boy C Gadgets back at it like a crack at it. You already know what it is. Welcome to the stream. At least I hope it's welcome to the stream. I'm trying this again. The first time I tried the stream, I didn't have my mic on. I didn't have the right title. It was just all over the place. But hopefully everything is working now. Appreciate you guys hanging out with me. I am playing some ESO tonight, and I don't know what I'm doing, but we are going to roll with it. How do I talk to this guy?
Peace of mind. That's not something you can.
Buy bank space. I don't want to buy bank space. I just want to take the shit that I have and throw it in the bank. So how do I do that? Deposit. There we go. Let me deposit all of these consumables. What? Can't put that in my bank. Can't put that in my bank. So what am I supposed to do with that? I can't put it in my bank. I gotta hold on to it. Doesn't make any sense. I almost jumped right off the pier.
Benefactor wish to discuss details in the open. The Sadrino house in Davin's watch.
Yeah, I'm just ready to fall in the water. And you can't get out? That shit stink. I know that water stink. Yeah, where am I traveling to now? I didn't know that was like a horse and buggy type deal. That's crazy. So you're saying the same thing when I come up? I don't look up in here. I have been there. Alright, so where the hell am I going at, bro? Like, I am completely lost. Like, I am lost, man. Where the hell? Quest journal. I don't want this. All right, so where am I supposed to go for this? Let's just talk to the benefactor. First of all, I did. I hope I'm going the right way and not just walking for like miles and miles and miles. Why you stop walking, huh? The wrong stat though. I like that, but I don't think I'm supposed to be using that yet. Thank you. Where do I go this way? I'm gonna have to go all the way down. Are you really attacking me?
Asura, a fellow wanderer on the path. Greeting. An undead awakening. As intense as... Yes. I'm glad to have your company, as I said. Right. The very... Love. Yes. Though not as fervent. I always hate to see a rich tradition. It's the sight of it. Undoubtedly. What little scholarship I... That's the hope. Excellent. The Hidden Moon Temple stands at the very center of the Ashen Scar. The adepts who lived there vanished centuries ago, but the air still crackles with arcane energy, necromantic energy. But there's more, a malice that... By Asura, that sound! Wait! My friend, wait! Forgive me, I didn't... to face such... Yes. And no. It felt as though I was struck blind and deaf. You seem unaffected. Good. I can't go any farther. Not until... The three stones act in concert. So be... An experiment of mine. Well, for one thing, they'll allow me to conduct my... Perhaps. No, not at all. Truth be told, necromancy is my primary area of expertise. The study of souls, to be more specific. So you are. I only hope that you're using your skills for the betterment of Tamriel. Necromancy often makes a meal of less. An experiment of mine. expended soul gems reinfused with the smallest... Well, for one thing, they'll... Perhaps. I hope so. No, not at all. Truth be told, necromancy is my primary area of expertise.
Okay. That was convenient.
Good. I sense, yes, some kind of wards infused into the architecture, though weakened by the march of time. Someone tried to prevent.
If I give you a chance.
The corruption here is just suffocating. Like a dark fog rising from below, bidding the dead to serve. Excellent. My sight grows clearer. I see a maze of catacombs below. Undead rise there too. And something else. Ah, there's a concentration of dark energy in the exposed tomb at the center of the scar.
Simone's wild goose chases.
Meet me there.
Okay. That's what you want me to do.
The strategic magics are useless here, whichever Zura. Flee while you can. The hour of my return has come.
Yeah, cut this out.
Thank you for acting quickly, friend. The situation appears much worse than I thought. The being you just encountered, it was the shade of a dark lich. An undead Khajiit possessed a focus, like an arcane vessel or container. You destroyed one, yes, and the shade simply... I admire your... It will amplify my... It will take all my concentration...
Okay, just give me my quest markers so I can go about my business.
Does you credit. Stand back. Mithralas, the Lanfenal, Queridaneri.
Yeah, let me scratch my head before I stand back, sure.
You must listen.
Speak with him, quickly.
We do not have much time. This one feels his spirit slipping away. Arumkal, the ancient defiler, the dark adept, the orb. I tried to claim it for myself. No more. Release me, please.
Azura, well done.
Should we do?
I had hoped to glean whatever wards the disciples of this temple put in place to keep Arumkal bound are failing, and it's unlikely we'll find the means to mend them.
Yeah,
we'll have the Khajiit-i spirit wall, the former res. Yes. I'm going to take a moment to make sure we didn't miss anything here.
Oh, we finally hit 10. Nice.
Lichdom is a. This is souls continue.
Yeah,
traveling
not
through
none of
a
this
few. Show. Wealth? Yes. Some. There are things about. Yes. A tension between. I know little. That would make sense. My lady.
Alright, so what do I get from hitting all the time? 3 skill points? Nice. A horse. Yeah! Oh shit, I can throw all of it at magic. Oh yeah. Supposed to put something. I need grand healing on here. Do need that. Major skill. Really? I don't want to persuade nobody. Oh wait, I gotta be rank 3 anyway. What is this? Spell recharge. I'll mess with that later. Oh yeah, I got a super now. Forgot I had a super now. He don't want to do nothing yet until look at this guide. Alright, let's just roll. I can now do PvP? Yeah, I'm not doing PvP, bro. I'm not even ready to do PV. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Alright. Travel to the temple above. Can you jump over the simple thing? You can't jump over that? Yeah, if I could walk around it, but I can't jump over this. I can jump from that way. Why the fuck couldn't I jump just a second ago? Oh, there it is again. That's weird. That's so weird. What is this? Oh, shit. I ain't mean to roll up on you, bro. This gold in this house. I walked right into it. Everybody. fuck is this thing? Anyway, I'm about to aggro everybody. Where did you come from, bro? Yeah, don't run your ass back down the hill because you were not supposed to be up here. Oh shit, I'm about to die. I didn't even notice. Luckily that little I was paying no attention to my this little death sickle thing helps restore health though. I gotta watch my magic or something, use that when I need it. Yeah, I almost died though. I could use that too. Is that where I'm supposed to be going? Or is there another way around? There's a dragon above, but I'm not trying to find a dragon. I just want to go across. Yeah, I knew you was a zombie, bro. I didn't think you was gonna hop up like that. Yeah, you put that ass. I don't want none of that. Woo, burns you to a crisp, baby. Yo, wait till I get my spell game up. Got me back. What the fuck is that? Yo, can you get out the fast fight? Thanks. Did I just kill you and all your friends? Damn, I want to pick this up. Is the health still in sickle? Okay, yeah. Please don't get up. Thanks. At least you got up right after I walked past. You can't use the door right now. Okay, so how the hell am I supposed to get in there? How the hell do I get inside this building? It tells me the door's not ready yet. I'm pretty sure that's where I'm supposed to be going, but I don't know if I'm ahead of where I'm supposed to be. Oh, here's the story. I don't know if I'm ahead of where I'm supposed to be in a story or something. Because I have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing in the story also. But I can't go in that door. And it seems like that's where I need to go for the next objective. Yeah, travel to the temple summit. And that is right there. Came from this way. I know that for sure. Excuse me. Bruh, come on, yo. Can you just give me somewhere easy to go? Travel to the summit. Yeah, that's like right here. It's like right where I'm at. And there's something going on where I can't go in that door. Yeah, that gotta be it, bro. How the hell did you get in there? Ain't no walk around. Yeah, I have no clue. That's bothering me. Travel to the temple summit. Is there anything I'm supposed to do first before I go on this journey? Are you going in there? You doing something? This is brutal, man. This is so brutal. I feel like I've been running around in circles since I got on tonight. Is this it? Please tell me this is the right place. No, this is where I started. Oh, yeah, yeah. Excuse me, why am I so sleepy all of a sudden? I'm gonna start streaming. My projector was still on. Alright, this game is blowing the hell out of me right now, so I think I am going to switch games. Yeah, because I'm confused what I'm supposed to be doing. And I don't feel like playing this shit right now, so I'll be right back. Alright, what's good. I am back. We're gonna play a little bit of Risk of Rain 2. This game is pretty good. But yeah. ESO, this shit is loud as hell too. ESO was blowing the hell out of me. I will play that tomorrow when I'm in the mood to try to figure some shit out. But the biggest problem is I don't know how to fucking play the game. And I was trying to play that joint fresh with no guides, and I had no idea how I was supposed to be doing. Oh, my shit's fucking backwards. Hell yeah. This, I want to try to unlock this card, which means I have to carry this explorer, right? And if I take more than 50% of my health, I'll automatically die. I think I'm supposed to find like a quarter. Technically, I guess the Q bind would be pretty good if I could actually use Q. The problem is I can't use Q right now, and that's the fuel arm. Q is like your special weapon, which helps out a lot. Oh, hell yeah. I'll take that. I What's this? Can I get this one? Turn invisible on heavy damage. I feel like I just went the wrong way. We have to find out. But I feel like I just went completely wrong way. I think I just got turned the wrong way. Yep. I don't want to complete the wrong way. But this way, there's probably some good way. At least it was worth it. Yeah, this is a long ass trip to the bus. I hope that I don't get a I'm Wow! Wow, yeah. That's what I mean. Huh. So if I'm carrying that fuel array, if I get hit and I go under, I can't use that character. If I get hit and I go under half health, I blow up. And that's what the hell just happened. Two things happened. I got wrecked, and I do not like that keybind for caps lock. I'm gonna have to change that key. Actually, it's tough to hit with a punch. And it's weird because I can't use this will give me the most abilities, but I can't use him to do the mission. I gotta use one of these folks. So let me try my guy. Let me try my ninja. Feel fine. Only problem with him, he has a tough time fighting. Enemies in the air. I do a whole bunch of weird shit. But I do have a double jump. Wow, all these areas? Come on, yeah. That's plenty. That is so petty. So I think they did that on purpose. I think when you pick this dude, they automatically give you more fun enemies. Jump, see equipment. Like that. I can't let that happen. Get the fuck out of here. Exactly what I was trying to do. Luckily, I didn't die. Like, that could have got ugly immediately. You gotta give me something, man. This is a whole bunch of emptiness. I got $49 to spend on the drizzle. They seem to be a mere drop. Yeah, where is the boss? This is like portal I'm supposed to find that has the bomb. Some of the boss, but I don't see that portal. I got $74, so. What's up with this? Oh my gosh, yeah. Being lazy. And that goddamn bomb, yeah. Cannot go under half health. Yeah, this is about to be so frustrating. So frustrating. I can't be lazy about it. I need to just try to find the boss as quickly as possible and keep moving instead of trying to find shit. I need to just fight with the regular fucking moves I got. If I get it come up, I get it come up. We're gonna put the boss at this time. Where is the boss? I nothing else over this way. Oh, no, 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 no. Do not get hit with that shit. I can't fucking hit you. Of course you gave me a flying boss. I got melee. Yeah, fuck. Where are you taking me though? Oh, did you just get your health back? You didn't have that much health. Oh my god. I'm done. I'm done. Are you serious? How? I jumped before I hit the ground. How did I take that much damage? This is so frustrating. I don't want to keep going with him. I kind of just want to play and not try to unlock this person. But I want the other character. No, I'm gonna go back to this one. I'm gonna get this one last shot. One last shot. find the boss quickly. That is your mission. I swear you don't get this movie flying. Oh, boss over there. Jump. Jump. Dash. That's what I did last time. And I don't know how to fly. One hit. I don't know how I'm not dead. I lost the bomb. I normally can get through a couple levels, but maybe I'm just slumming tonight. Maybe that's what that is. I don't know, but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night. It's your boy C Gadgets. I appreciate you guys hanging out with me tonight. I will be streaming probably during the daytime tomorrow. If you haven't, go ahead and hit that follow button. You can also check the next time I'm streaming on IG and Twitter at C Gadgets. And I'm out of here. Good night.